Rookie of the Year for the guys at Germain Racing in that 13th in 2017 at NASCAR's top level. Look here at Morgan Shepherd celebrating 50 years of racing, 75 years old, going to be 76 later this year. And that brings me to this. What a great title. The Young and the Restless. The balance of Brandon Hightower, who's 18, and Morgan Shepherd, who, as we saw in the graphic a second ago, is 75. But I will say this about Morgan Shepherd. I bet you'd have to look long and hard in that garage area to find many drivers that are in better shape and more fit than Morgan Shepherd. He's unbelievable to be 75 years old. What stood out for you on that day? You see how much the population has grown in the United States? That's a drastic difference between Hightower and Shepherd. But you know, I worked with Morgan Shepherd back when Kenny Bernstein owned the Cup team. We worked together in 1987. In fact, the year the restrictor plate came into play was after the May Talladega race in 1987. That's when Bill Elliott qualified.